I've just buried my best friend. He's the most remarkable man I've ever known. I would say that there is, within the Cuban exile community, no one capable of replacing him. He represented in the end, I think due to the force of his personality and his achievements, a synthesis of all that was good in Cuba, all that was fervent and admirable in the exile community, and I don't think that there will be any replacement possible for him in the person of one man.